Good morning, Cougars. Today is Friday, February 15th. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Josh.
And this is your Channel 6 News. Today in the cafeteria, we have takeout cheese or pineapple pizza, spicy chicken sandwich with lettuce and tomato, or grab-and-go crispy chicken bistro salad. In the quad, there's Panda Express, bundt cakes, cups of noodles, and flowers for sale. Now over to Josh for sports.
Men's basketball plays their state quarterfinal game tonight against Silverado. The game is at home and begins at 6:30 p.m. Come out and support our team as they march toward the state championship. Are you for the 2024-2025 cheer teams? Come to the informational meeting on Wednesday, February 28th at 6 p.m. in room 200 for a tryout packet. See Ms. Starry in room 211 if you have any questions. Now back to Caleb for activities and clubs.
Hey Cougars, Key Club is collecting gently used teen-sized clothing to benefit Monaco Middle School all this week. If you have any EM-worn clothes such as jeans, hoodies, tops, or jackets waiting to be donated in your home, please drop items in room 921 or 923 anytime this week. We are really hoping to provide kids at the school with a good amount to help them dress for winter or spring. The last day to donate will be Tuesday, February 20th. So you have time to go through your closet this weekend. Thanks to all who participate.
Hey Cougs, I'm Emily McGuire, and I'm here to remind you about our clothing drive this week. Alex?
Hello? Yeah, hey.
What's up? I'm going through my
clothing. Me too. Yeah, for the clothing drive, right?
Yeah, for the clothing drive. All right, you're low-key interrupting my commercial. Can I call you back in a few? All
right, bye.
Donations will be taken until this Friday, so make sure you drop off your stuff in room 921 in the morning and 923 in the afternoon. Thank you.
National English Honor Society is hosting a book drive to benefit Spread the Word Nevada, a nonprofit that provides new or gently used books for schools. Bring your books to Mr. Friedman in room 209. Our goal is 200 books, and the deadline for bringing them is in February 20th. The entertainment for the talent show, sponsored by BSU, has been set. The show will be set on February 29th at 4 p.m. in the theater. Get your tickets at showtix4u.com. Prices are $7 for adults and $5 for students. This is an event you do not want to miss. And that's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to follow us at Insta at CHS Channel 6 and have a fantabulous Friday.
See you next week. Bye.